At 11, authorities in Comal County are searching for the body of a young man who went under the water on Canyon Lake. Police say 19-year-old Roiner Alejandro Pereira from San Antonio was floating on a tube when at some point he separated from that tube. Witnesses say he started to wave and yell for help. When people tried to swim to him, he went underwater and did not resurface. Officials are continuing the search for him at this hour.